Hi, and welcome to the animated director's commentary for the official video of Get You the Moon by Kina featuring Snow with John John. That's me. So I'm an animation artist and director, and I work with really fast and loose lines and shapes, and that allows me to work quickly and get ideas out as fast as possible as I'm listening and vibing to the music. Oh, I felt something. Getting the vibe up. Oh, I'm floating. And this brings us to Kina. Kina's music is moody and melancholic, and Get You the Moon is no exception. It's already been reaching millions of people out there in the world, and I'm just really honored to be the one to bring this official music video to life. So I don't do storyboards. I just kind of fold all my skills into one standalone animation process. And I like to freestyle and just go frame to frame to frame and sort of carve out the narrative and see where it takes me. Just kind of let go and let the story reveal itself to me. And so in that spirit, because the track is called Get You the Moon and the lyrics say Get You the Moon, I thought, why not just reach out and grab it and give it to the one you love? And the moon is such a perfect example of counterplay between light and shadows. And it also has a gravitational effect on the tides. And so I tried to use the symbolism to help guide the transitions throughout the piece. Okay, this brings us to Luna. And she was the first character to be floating in the piece. She just had this magical weightlessness or anti-gravity effect. And then pretty soon everything started to float. And also shout out to Snow, the vocalist on the track. His voice is just really captivating and I felt it was perfect for the song. And then I started looking for ways to incorporate the two roses after seeing one of Kina's logos. And then I found the perfect way to do it because I love morphing and transforming things in my animation. So I found a way to transform the two characters into the two roses. And then the moon is kind of like the heart. So here's a highlight reel of the production. It's just sort of a glimpse at the workflow process, drawing every frame. I'll give you a little play-by-play of every line. So these lines are basically done as quickly as possible. I was influenced by a concept whereby the faster you put down the lines, the faster your eye moves through the image. So this is something that I've always really liked and tried to build into my workflow. So, it's clothing folds and lines on the shoes and simultaneously trying to get the rotation of the posing and get the feeling of this embrace, like they're really intimate. You know, just capture everything simultaneously, capture the transitions, the transformations, get the right balance between black and white and silhouette. Here I'm animating every single particle of snow, which was pretty fun, and got to flex a little bit on my effects animation. I got to do some rain, snow, asteroid dust, and floating rose petals. And there was some VHS static. I learned how to do that by hand, just this kind of glitch effect. And I'm really happy I figured that out. Now I know how to do it. So here we go, we're still working on these characters floating and rotating in space. I like putting scarves on my characters, kind of helps when you're trying to get that atmosphere of the wind blowing. And then the The eye design is really important for character design. Here's the lips and yeah, rotating, playback. Oh, it's done. Hey, delivering. Oh yeah, here we go. Get You the Moon by Kina featuring Snow. Directed and drawn by John. Alright, well thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.